We've now got Hannah with a base coat on. She's going to be the Cheryl Teagues bathing suit.
Good, I'm a little tired, but not too bad.
This one has been custom made to fit her body perfectly. This becomes the stencil. Spraying through this to get the skin tone back again.
Day and then it cleared out. We thought that we were good for the day, and then we just found out that there's a huge storm coming. I guess we'll try to see what we can get.
That is a wrap.
I was a bit nervous, you know, before we started to paint, but I think the outcome was really great.